Okay, this is Mega Chunks, who's a new walkthrough. It's a walkthrough for Banjo Tooie. It's been about a year since I played the first game, and now I'm going to play the second one. Okay, let's start the game. If you forget how to play the first game, there's lots of tutorials around. Now what kind of Klungo foot you have is random. There's three of them. You'll get to do every fight, just not in the same order that I do it in. No matter what form he's in, all you have to do is basically attack him. It's pretty easy. Wrong way. Thank you. I finally get to see where Bottles lives, unlike in the other game. You don't have to fight the doorman or anything, you just need jiggies. Make sure you activate all the warps. We're gonna go get our first ginger. Now gingers are also randomized in this game, so that could be any color of ginger. Never really know where all the Jinjos are.